Why don't you just admit your beat and get out of here?
Okay.
No, never. We will never stop fighting for this booth. This booth is my home. I was born in this booth. I was married in this booth. My children were all conceived in this booth. Hell, I witnessed every significant historical event in my lifetime right here. I was in this booth when the Challenger exploded. Oh, my God, no. I was in this booth on 9/11. Oh, my God, no. I was in this booth when President Obama was elected. Oh, my God, no.